As a developer, do you ever wonder why it's so difficult to access the cloud resources you need to do your job? Why do you have to constantly switch between so many VPNs or reconfigure IAM settings just to do efficient cloud-native development? The problem is today's networking technologies are not a solution for infrastructure access in the cloud era. And despite the pain and millions of dollars in lost productivity, few people even question it. What if you could access and use cloud resources at any scale, right from your own local development environment, as if those resources were running on your own laptop? The answer is you can, and I'm going to do it before this 3-minute video is over. Remote.it is networks as code, built to put cloud resources in the hands of developers. Let's launch an AWS EC2 instance with genuine zero trust command line access built in from the moment the instance boots. I'm going to show you how to use Remote.it to launch an AWS EC2 instance that has zero trust command line access built in from the moment the instance boots. And you can do the same thing for servers, databases, Kubernetes, web apps, desktop, or whatever cloud services you use. So over here on the left, here's my Remote.it account with nothing in it. And let's launch an EC2 that will register itself here and instantly be available for zero trust access. Let me launch, give it a name, AWS Linux 2. I'll choose a key pair. And notice when I get to the security group assignment, I will not allow any inbound traffic whatsoever to this instance. That's important because it means my EC2 is invisible to the public internet and it eliminates a major attack surface. It also means I don't need to maintain any IP whitelist because there's no open port to protect. Next, I'll copy one command that was automatically generated in my Remote.it account over here and paste that into the user data field and launch the instance. That's it. The instance will now launch and automatically register itself to my Remote.it account with zero trust SSH access ready to use. There, it came online and registered itself in my Remote.it account like magic. And now all you have to do is add it to your network. This makes the EC2 available to you from anywhere, on demand, whenever you need it. Just bookmark the Remote.it assigned localhost IP and port in your SSH client. It's truly set it and forget it. With Remote.it, there's no need to worry about connecting and disconnecting from multiple VPNs anymore, because you can be connected from anywhere to as many private cloud resources as you need simultaneously, regardless of region, availability zone, or VPC, even across multiple cloud providers at the same time. Remote.it truly is hassle-free network as code.